translations, but when the latest one comes out, I don't run out and grab it and study it to find its fault. I don't believe I need to do that. I need to study the Word of God. And when I understand the true Word of God as a result of learning truth, it becomes easier to recognize pollution when you see it. And so with that in mind, I'm telling you that God has directed us to this series of sermons.